Kate Henshaw, also known as Kate Henshaw-Nuttall, is a professional Nigerian actress. In 2008 she won the Africa Movie Academy Award for Best Actress in a leading role for her performance in the movie Stronger Than Pain. Kate Henshaw was born in Cross River State, the oldest of four children. She attended St. Mary Private School in Ajel, Lagos for her primary education. Later, she was admitted to the Federal Government Girl College, Calabar for her secondary school education. She spent 1 year at the University of Calabar reading remedial studies and then majored in medical microbiology at the School of Medical Lab Science afterwards, Luth in Lagos. Henshaw worked at the Bauchi State General Hospital. Prior to becoming an actress, Kate Henshaw worked as a model, featuring in various commercials including a print and television advert for Shield deodorant. In 1993, Kate Henshaw auditioned for the lead role in the movie When the Sun Sets and was chosen for the role. This was her first appearance in a major Nollywood movie. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.